Leap Day, it only comes around once every 4 years.
And for people born on this day, birthdays are a rarity. Fox 25's Keisha Henry met with a family who welcomed a new addition on this unusual day. Keisha.
Andrew, they're called leaplings or leapers, but the family we met with today just calls her special. Little Greer Womack arrived just before 8:30 this morning at Mercy Hospital.
I think all babies born here at Mercy are really special, but babies born today have an extra special birthday.
Give the baby a kiss.
Jessica and Chad Womack weren't expecting baby Greer to be a leap year baby. They originally had a C-section planned for Tuesday.
My mom couldn't make it. She couldn't get away from work, so we couldn't do it that day.
We didn't have it planned like that, but it just kind of worked out that way.
It may not have been planned, but baby Greer made her big appearance on the world's most unlikely birthday. Her parents say they couldn't have picked a better date.
We thought it was special.
The chances of being a leap year baby are 1 in 1,461, but baby Greer's parents say she's 1 in a million.
I think she is lucky. She gets a special day that not a lot of people do.
Baby Greer won't have another birthday for the next 4 years, but her parents have a plan for that. They're going to let her pick.
We just thought whatever day she wanted to do, she could do. We'll just make it special.
The Womack family has been anxiously awaiting this day for the past 9 months. They say they were overjoyed when they first saw Greer.
It was kind of like seeing double because she looked exactly like McKinney did when she was born.
Big sister McKinney might be the most excited baby Greer has arrived.
She thinks she's had a baby in her stomach for the last 6 or 7 months. So she thinks that's her baby.
She's pretty relaxed. She hasn't cried and she's just very sweet.
Mercy Hospital statistics show most of us share our birthday with more than 19 million people. So Greer's celebration will be a little more intimate. She'll only have to celebrate with about 5 million. Andrew?
All right, very good. Thank you, Keisha. The Womack family says until Greer can choose her own birthday, they'll celebrate February 28th.